This is a Phase 3 bayonet Doppler, and you might notice something a bit strange about it. It's looking a bit green. In fact, it almost looks like a Phase 2 Gamma Doppler. And that's because it kind of is. They use the exact same texture file. The green is on the default Doppler texture, and occasionally, the Phase 3 extends into the green area a bit, which is why you get stuff like this.